In Groningen, the largest city in the north of the Netherlands, something new is brewing. An ambitious, exciting, and innovative way of working together on social, spatial, and political issues. A way of realizing shared dreams, providing the necessary funding, and getting things done. It's called the New Generation Cooperative. Technological developments, climate challenges, globalization and digitalization are demanding flexibility and adaptability. Local and regional governments are looking for ways to stimulate employment, a sustainable economy and social cohesion. Schools and research institutions want to prepare their students for a constantly changing work and business environment. Entrepreneurs search for a grip on social change and new perspectives in order to be able to adapt and innovate, and of course, to develop new business models. In Groningen, government, education and business have realized that they can achieve these goals by working together more intensely on their shared objectives. In order to do so effectively, they formed a coalition of the willing, a collaboration between all these parties, voluntarily but with risk-bearing membership. The initiators were Terra and the professorship Sustainable Cooperative Entrepreneurship of the Hanse University of Applied Science. This is the fertile soil from which positive change can grow. It initiates new connections and collaborations. It generates new ideas and opportunities. It provides new strategies, business models and political leverage, and unifies the societal goals of its members. The coalition of the willing leads to active collaborations on a more defined scale with a practical goal. Such collaborations we call Coalition of the Acting. One such Coalition of the Acting is set up to develop the terrain of the old sugar factory in Groningen. This coalition consists of Center for Vocational Education Terra, the municipality of Groningen, and Innovative Farmers in Groningen. It's backed by a next-generation cooperative called Gebiedscoöperatie Westerkwartier, which unites 640 entrepreneurs, a healthcare organization, the National Forestry Board, Center for Vocational Education Terra, as the speaker for the other educational institutes, and four municipalities to the west of Groningen. Together they realized new investments and smart specialization strategies in the rural Westerkwartier region. And that's what the concept of the New Generation Cooperative is all about. Orchestrating the right combination of ambitions, hard work and creativity of all involved parties and make it really work. It's not about being ready for change, it's about being the change.